disrupted a negotiation.
Let him go.
This is all getting out of hand.
Aye.
Captain Monroe, let's get out of here.
If I
were you, I'd keep my mouth shut, amigo. I don't want to kill this man, but shall.
You won't get away with this.
Charles, Captain Monroe, mount up now. We're getting out of here.
Time to get out of here. Come on.
I'll kill you.
What are you doing? Let him go. Open fire. Yeah.